This is a legitimate door frame, and I used lag bolts to put the handle parts in, so it should be difficult to go through it. Time for a real B&E. All right, here we go. Somebody